Atlantic puffins. Atlantic puffins are monogamous and mate for life. Breeding occurs in colonies on rocky cliffs and islands, where they dig burrows or use crevices as nesting sites. Females typically lay one egg per breeding season, and both parents take turns incubating the egg and feeding the chick after it hatches.